Man's Sky. My favorite.
All the drugs.
Bothering me.
That was close.
think I just fucked up your combine pretty good.
Hey, Cappy.
What you want, my man?
I got a cold rig full of fish, and I think my refrigeration unit just gave out.
Well, how you know that?
Because it smells like when you don't shower for 2 days.
Excuse you, buddy.
You know I love you, baby.
I know you do.
But you do smell down there.
I know, baby. I know.
I just fucked up your combine pretty good.
I'm dedicated.
Hands where I can see them, boyfriend!
I don't think so, bro!
Got away. Okay, be a good little fugitive and hold it right there.
This is the only way I'm going down! Let's see those balls, Rent-A-Cop!
Okay, I give up! Man, I thought I was crazy!
Ah, there's a good boy!
Come on, bro. I'm an inside trader, not some street hood. Whoa! What are you doing? Hold on a second, dude.
This ain't fucking
in now.
Oh. That's it, bro. Outside the box. Come on, seriously? So I forgot to show for court. No biggie. Lesson learned, let's move on.
Is that the best pitch you can come up with?
Are you kidding me? I pitch to world leaders, man. I'm in banking, complex derivatives.
Ah! Well, what are the chances? I'm in banking too. Large withdrawals.
Then you know where I'm coming from. Play hard, go big, no regrets, right?
All I'm regretting is not killing you. But the journey's still young.
Wow, buzzkill alert. Aw, don't tell me you didn't rush your tits off back there. Zazazing!
An original getaway. I'll give you that.
That's me, dog. Unconventional. You see my ink, right? I mean, you never guess I have an MBA. I'm going full sleeve this year, FYI. It's like when I look at you, I see homeless crack, but you're really a badass white-knuckle bounty hunter. Dudes like you and me, we will not let normality define us. I met this hedge fund guy called Dom a couple years back who got me into the exports. Guy was a real doucherama, but he taught me that it's okay to be a douche so long as you're spiritual and alive. It's about taking on nature and winning and filming it.
Oh, wow, and how's that working out for you? I mean, in the light of you being on your way to jail and possibly being killed on the way there. Hello, Mud.
Look at the two of you. Have you been keeping handsome?
Up and down, to be honest with you, Mud.
Life can be confusing, Trevor. In my youth, I wanted to be a cheerleader, and I nearly made it to the top. But then I discovered a burning passion for justice.
That's what brought you here, huh?
No, but that's another story for another day. Leave him here, and I'll send you a fresh sheet.
ゆいちゃんとデ
was entirely your fault!
pero te daré una mordida.
No way.
It's a lot of fun.